She had a 9.875 in her first collegiate vault last week.